Just coming to get some lucerne for the horses before we go on a ride. Let the chooks out. This is their favourite place. Anyway, you're just giving them a lucerne treat. Put some lining in Shalico's belly. Morning, Shalico. We're going for a ride this morning. Have a little bit of lucerne. Today is going to be our second pancreatic cancer research ride. We're going to go smash out another 10 or 11 Ks after Shalico gets a lining on his belly. So if you want to chill like I've done today, keep watching. Come on, let's go for a trot. You going to trot through the water? Wish we could get rid of this one. We'll break this one off, hey? Which way are we going to go? We'll go this way. Something different, hey? Didn't even pause that time. So if we go this way back, we're still going to get 10 Ks in. All right, let's do that. Go back the way we come. What about this bad spot? Oh, that's my leg. just nearing the end of our second ride for Remember September. This ride that we just did was just lots of riding, hardly no talking, just sitting out there on the back of the horse, enjoying life. We tried to trot through it. Why did you have to stop and poo right here, Shalico? Come on. It's only concrete, you're right. Come on. I'm gonna prove that you've been trusting me. Good boy, that's it. Oh, good boy. Come on. It's only concrete, you can do it. See? Yeah, look at that. Good boy. Oh, some geese. Say hello to the geese. Oh, look, geese. Picnic table, shall I go? Come on. Go up and have a sniff. There you go. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. is a steep hill and we're going to go down here. This is like the man from Snowy River. Never been down anything this steep, have we? Boy. Oh. We've just completed our second ride for Remember September. Hope you enjoyed it. Just chilling out on a ride out in the Queensland bush around the Mount Morgan Dam, all in support of Tania for pancreatic cancer. Please subscribe if you're interested in chilling out on the rides with us. See ya.